hoping for another really, really positive start to the season like we had last year. We know it's going to be tough.
I would like to leave this city. This old town don't smell too pretty, and I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. And when I leave this island, I put myself into a soul asylum, 'cause I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. So here I go.
We go back. You commit! Has done it for Birmingham City. It's Davis.
Has shocked fans of the Championship club.
Came out of nowhere, sacked manager Gary Rowett after more than 2 years in charge of the Championship club.
I'm full of energies and full of good intention.
Leave this planet, you know I'd stay.
Take this ball! It was almost a perfect start for Gianfranco Zola. It's Murray! Winners find answers.
We've had a change of ownership, change of management, and that's football for you. You know, unfortunately, your club doesn't belong to you, I'm afraid.
I feel for the supporters, and I feel that we let them down. Decided to give my resignations for this club. I am sorry because obviously I came here with huge expectations.
All I can do really is try to instill a bit of confidence. You know, the record is there for you to see. I mean, 2 wins in 24 games.
It's a tough game to start with, obviously. You know, local, but it's a local derby. It's a great, be a great atmosphere there.
We need to crack on and give our everything against other field again, because there are 2 games left and we're going to stay up. So
don't feel
Gather this, he has. Adams turns away from Flint, and he's got it! And how big is that goal? All eyes on Lee Mason. Birmingham have survived.
That is not a better feeling in the world. When that referee put the whistle to his mouth and blew it, I thought it was an incredible feeling.